I know he's your boy, but Michael, pipe down. If we're going to start comparing championships, then that means we're putting Bill Russell ahead of you.
Well, Jordan does that all the time.
Okay.
He puts Russell.
Michael Jordan knows that everyone thinks that he's the greatest player
of all time. I'm just saying he doesn't say that.
What happened during the NBA Finals? Leading into the NBA Finals, it was who's better, Michael or LeBron? And the younger generation now who hasn't really seen Michael play says, well, it's close. This is Michael Jordan's very smart way of saying, well, wait, before you say, is LeBron better than me, he's not even better from someone from his own generation, Kobe Bryant. Michael is smart when it comes to this stuff. He knows how to work it.
That is a very calculating approach to this.
Oh, he's not
calculating. I'm not going to dispute any of that.
Exactly.
But I'm going to say this, having had a lot of conversations with Michael Jordan about Kobe on the way up. You know what Michael never resented? He never resented Kobe being compared to him.
Yeah.
Never. And as you know, Kobe loved that. And he would call Michael all the time, as in all the time. And there was a relationship there that Michael Jordan did not resent. And so people might think that. By the way, Kobe Bryant is the second greatest shooting guard of all time, period.
And he patterned his game after Michael.
And he did. LeBron still has a ways to go. And I think that this conversation could change. But I understand if you're going to look, the culture that those two grew up in decided to quantify these relationships and standing by using championships won. So they were both the victim of that and the beneficiary of that. And I understand this conversation. But Michael believes that Michael believes very strongly in Kobe having nothing to do with an agenda and LeBron.
I love Kobe Bryant. To me, LeBron is the better player. What Michael probably sees a lot more of himself in Kobe with the mental toughness.
I agree. Yeah.
That's probably
end
what he
of games,
sees.
Late, you know,
fade
late game
jumper,
situations.
They
both played for Phil
mouth.
Jackson.
Yeah,
a lot of five a championships. Lot of similarities there.